average ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow, and of course the possibility of some scattered showers. Today, of course, there's nothing showing up on the radar. However, the satellite photo was pretty interesting for the western half of the U.S. Rain showers and thunder showers along that frontal system, and that wide band of fairly heavy snow is now what will happen. Each time that you see the frontal system on there, that begins at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll see the cloud pattern move until 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as of that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high pressure set cells behind it. Sections of Nevada, and of course the massive high picking up warm moist air from the south, bringing it northward. So when the two masses collide,